special guest onto the stage with us right now. It's not his name, but it's what we're all going to refer to him by. Scarface, ladies and gentlemen. Disfigured. His 6 foot tall frame and sandy blonde, slightly disheveled hair is hideous to look upon, and I apologize that I had to put him in front of you. But you see, Scarface is my assistant, and he does many things. He's been traveling with us on tour, and he's an essential component of. JoCo Industries, and we're grateful to have him here. One of the many things that he does is he sells
the T-shirts.
T-shirts, right? Incredible, like
shirts.
A lot of shirt fans. Yeah, you got one. Yeah, that guy's got a shirt.
Yeah.
Noticing now, a lot of these people have shirts already. I don't know if your plan is so great, Scarface. Yeah, I don't pay much attention to this business because my, I'm more of an artist. So I don't like to think about the money. It's never been about the money for me. You know, it's just not important to me.
It's so amazing. You know, it's not about the money, but you don't want me to worry about it either. And
no,
so every night you take it.
If I could keep you from worrying about the money by taking it away from you.
But I don't want you to worry either.
I'm not that worried. Thank you for your concern, but I'm not really that worried. You don't worry about it. The thing is,
I just want you to be happy.
Oh, I know, and I appreciate it. And I want you to be happy, which is why I love
you. That's not going
to
happen.
Oh, no.
The scars on the outside are nothing compared to the scars on the inside.
Truly hideous, inside and out, ladies and gentlemen. But I do like to think that allowing you to sell the T-shirts and compact discs gives you some small measure of satisfaction, if not happiness.
One glimmer of light in my day.
Yes. So, now that you're here in front of a microphone, do you want to tell the people what we have available this evening for purchase?
I will. Yeah, we've got some pretty wild stuff that you would not expect
wild,
a band on tour
stuff.
To have. Like, we got a shirt that has our tour dates on it. We're calling it our tour shirt.
Yeah, this was Scarface's idea. I thought it was a really interesting idea, so I okayed it.
That's pretty neat. We're thinking some other bands might follow suit. I've heard Radiohead is going to have a tour shirt.
Yet again, Radiohead is going to steal my ideas.
Well, Radiohand has been stealing your ideas.
Radiohand. Those guys are dicks.
We've got a shirt where Jonathan Coulton is smashing a group of zombies with his guitar. And we've also got a signed limited edition artificial heart, colored vinyl.
Yes. Tonight. Vinyl, it's a record. It's a record for a record player.
This is a fact I just learned about vinyl. Did you know that the grooves, the left side of the groove is the left channel, and the right side of the groove is the right channel? Yeah. Analog.
The what?
Baby. More things. Does anybody know what JoCo Cruise Crazy is? It's a fan cruise that we do every year. There's finery aboard the high on the high seas, concerts, the cocktails called the Wang Wangs. It's nice. I recommend it.
You say the cocktail's called the Wang Wangs?
There are cocktails called Wang Wangs.
What's in a Wang Wang?
I have absolutely no idea.
All of the alcohol.
I think that there's a lot of, there's red in it, and there's blue.
Right. That's the red wang wangs.
Yeah.
Frozen wang wang? Do you want a frozen wang wang?
No, thank you.
Fresh wang wangs only. Well, that's, I don't want to take up all night talking about the money. As much as I want you to feel vaguely satisfied, I don't want to take up all night. The other thing you should know about Scarface is that in addition to being really loving commerce and money, he sings with the voice of an angel. A lot of people don't believe that because he looks so hideous on the outside. But I thought we would demonstrate that for you this evening. Are you fair voice tonight? Yeah, okay.
I'd like to dedicate this song to the West Coast Six, the six fans who are following us for the last three gigs.
Right, our deadheads.
Yeah.
Our first deadheads.
Yeah.
Three of them are right here.
I
think you guys are following up the West Coast, and then at the end of our tour, you're going to murder me? Is that what's happening? Great.
Don't give them ideas.
All right. Here's Scarface with a song.
Covered with wolves, hear them howling, my hungry children.
you shouldn't judge people by how they look.